What will happen if we eat worms and fruit? What will happen if we eat enough worms to trigger the death of our body? What will happen if we do not? This article will be dealing with these and other questions about the existence of life on other planets and moons. Do you know that even insects use worms in their existence? What will happen if there are no worms in the garden? The worms will eat the insects, and that is one possibility. We do know that worms love a lot of different types of fruits, so this could possibly explain the eating of fruit by worms. The best kind of question to ask here is what will happen if we eat too much? How will your body feel if you eat too much? Your body will end up hurting for sure. If you are eating so much that it is toxic to your body, then what will happen when you drink? Will the toxins from your body show up in your eyes? Will you feel sick after we eat worms in the fruit? Yes, there will be sickness. What will happen when we drink? Will the sickness go away when we drink? The sickness will cause us to have more worms, and this means that we will end up having a smaller garden. Will eat any kind of fruit cause your body to hurt? It will cause you to hurt, but the pain will be temporary. You will feel the pain because your body is removing the dead worm. If the fruit is organic, you will get an even faster reaction, and this will mean that you will be removing the fruit as fast as possible. Worms can stay alive for a couple of days, so this is not a very big deal. How many times will you eat your fruits? You might eat your fruits once and that will be it. What will happen if we eat worms in the fruit? You will eat even more and your garden will grow. It is like growing fast, but you won't have to worry about growing too fast. What will happen if we eat worms in a bottle? This might be a good idea if you are going on a vacation and you want to have the fruit fresh. You can freeze it or bottle it, and when you get home you can pop it in your mouth and enjoy it. What will happen if we eat worms in a bottle? You will have to drink a lot of water, and there is a chance that you will get sick. This is because we are not used to drinking warm drinks. What will happen if we eat worms in our stomach? This is easy. Just put it in our mouth and enjoy it. If you want to try this method, you should go to your favorite grocery store and look for the jar of worms. Once you get home, pour some into a container and you are ready to go. What will happen if we eat worms in our colon? You may be surprised to find out that you will be able to expel them with the help of an enema machine. This may sound unbelievable, but if you think about it, a lot of people do expel these parasites through a simple process. The best part is that you won't need to buy any medication or even visit the doctor to help you. What will happen if we eat worms in our gallbladder? This can be fatal, so please make sure that you are able to get to the hospital right away. You may have some difficulty in swallowing because your digestive tract will be totally blocked. Once again, you will be needing to drink a lot of water, and you may also experience pain in your upper abdomen. Also, you will have to follow strict diet rules and you will have to avoid eating oily foods. What will happen if we eat worms in our small intestine? If you have just eaten, you will pass out the food very quickly. As for your body, it will try to digest it as quickly as possible. However, there will be a great amount of gas produced. You will need to urinate frequently, which will cause you to feel very uncomfortable. Now that you know what will happen if we eat worms in the fruit, you will still be able to enjoy one of the most delicious meals that you could ever hope for. You should only keep one thing in mind though. Always make sure that you will get to ask a lot of questions about this topic. There is a lot of information out there, and you will need to learn which questions to ask and which to ignore. It will help you immensely if you ask an expert when it comes to this. Thanks for watching. And don't subscribe if you don't appreciate the hard work.
And don't forget to like, comment, hit the bell, share, and subscribe.